We're going to Bennu because it's a carbon-rich asteroid, and the carbon minerals are necessary for life to begin. So we're going to Bennu to explore the origins of life as we know it here on Earth by looking for clues that have been covered up here on Earth, but looking to see what the precursors were and how we got to, and how life evolved here on Earth. So we're really looking into the past and looking for the early building blocks of life. Well, the technical challenges are what we really enjoy the most. We have the most fun trying to work on this low gravity object. It's a very tiny asteroid and it doesn't have much mass. And when there's not much mass, there's not much gravity. So our spacecraft has to really navigate very carefully to stay in orbit around the asteroid Bennu. OSIRIS-REx is pretty close to my dream project. I guess the next best thing would be going there in person, but bringing back a sample from an asteroid is pretty neat.